now the moment you've all been waiting for. Miss Bianca Reagan, the owner of all of these costumes that you just saw. This ensemble consists of a front and rear apron called pregasa, embroidery on a black satin ground with gold metal thread floral motifs. The long dress is made of hand-woven cotton, embroidered handmade lace, and a short jacket, lovely bottom, made of velvet decorated with gold wire thread. Characteristic features of the Serbian dress include ubradak. The bride wore this headpiece on her wedding day and on special occasions until 1915. After the great slaughter in Mačva during World War I, this mourning headpiece ceased to be worn. Opanci, footwear dating back to antiquity, thick embroidered woolen socks that reach to the knees and richly decorated.
Srpska ženska seoska svečana nošnja s kraja 19. veka, severozapad Srbije, koju čine prednja i zadnja kecelja, zvana pregača, vezene na satenu u zlatnom srmom cvetni motiva. Bela haljina tkana od pamuka izvezena, ručno sa ručno rađenom čipkom i kratka jakna, libada od pliša vezene zlatnom srmom. U bradac oglavlje koje je nosila mlada na dan venčanja i u izuzetnim prilikama sve do 1915. godine. Posle velikog pokolja u Mačvi zbog žalosti prestao da se nosi.
Once again, Mrs. Bianca Reagan.
Serbian community and Bianca Reagan, I want to thank you and I want to announce our special guest tonight. We have folklore group, dance group Morava. They're going to be dancing in our national costumes, of course. So thank you all for being here.